and welcome to another episode of A Side Note with Paul Shelley. I'm Paul Shelley, and this is For the Record. Today is an important day in the American calendar, for today is Veterans Day, where we remember those who have fought and died for this country. Out of respect, I urge you to buy a vet a beer. It is, in fact, your duty to buy them some sort of alcoholic beverage, because it's these people who put their asses on the line for vague notions of homeland security, freedom, and justice, and are trained to kill human beings. Because of this, it's always better to keep them intoxicated and happy as a means to preserve your ass, especially if that vet you're buying the beer for is the father of a certain woman you happen to be sleeping with. So please, buy a vet a beer so they don't think you're Kraut, Jap, Charlie, or Haji. Trust me, your upper jaw's worth the $5. To those viewers who are vets, I'd like to thank you for fighting to allow me to say whatever the hell I want to, and for not removing my ballsack with a K-bar. This has been A Side Note with Paul Shelley. I'm Paul Shelley, reminding you that if you mess with us crazy-ass Americans, we blow the shit out of you. Period.